even mess. Good morning. I don't even know what today is. 12 p.m. It's afternoon. I woke up like 2 hours ago. I'm working on a script. I finally finished it. I'm about to go do a shoot with someone. I'll show you who momentarily. But it's such a disastrous morning because I was so tired last night. You know, if you watched my vlog, I was so tired. I went to bed. And these mother effing people who came to pick up the table, like, didn't tell us what time they were coming. So they came the crack of mother effing dawn. And I woke up and I was like, wait, what? And I had to go answer my door and, like, find all the crap and give to them. It was just, like, not a great morning. I'm so cranky and not in a good mood right now. But I'm gonna have a talk with myself. I'm gonna take a hot shower. I'm just gonna be like, yo, I'm running a little bit late, but I'm just gonna take a moment. Cause even when I'm running late, if I need 5 minutes to myself, I'm gonna take it. Selfishly, and just be like, yo, it's okay. Get it together. Get work done. After all the work is done, figure out how you can make tomorrow a better day. But as of right now, we got work to do. Let go. Okay, I'm about 30 minutes late, but I'm gonna drive, play some good music, get there, have a great shoot. The thing is, when I'm done with this shoot, I have to come home and shoot Monday's video, which is really bothering me because today is Monday and I'm shooting on the same day, and that was one of the things I wanted to prevent from happening. But I'm gonna not be so hard on myself because I had the whole renovations Mr. Kate thing happening this weekend. More than average is a little bit hectic, and I shot some of it last night, but definitely need to improve. Definitely not happy about that, but we're gonna do it. Shoot one, shoot two, and then have a meeting after that. And we're gonna do it all with a positive outlook. Why? Because busy, because I hit puberty, because busy is a blessing, and I haven't driven my car in so long. Dracaris, let go. That traffic dough. So I might be a little bit later than anticipated, but you know what? It's okay. Because, man, I don't mother effing know. I just did my makeup on a webcam because I'm living that high mother effing rolling life. That's why, okay? Cash money, dog. We're about waiting for some collabing with this gang. They're glammed up right now. I'm gonna show you who it is momentarily, and I can't wait because I love her and she's great. This was supposed to be one of my 12 collabs. It didn't work out, unfortunately, but it's gonna happen today. I don't know if this person is very familiar with my parent characters, so this is gonna be fun. How you feeling?
Good.
I've been really cranky and catty to Kyle today.
Also, you guys see that countdown on lilysingbook.com?
I didn't tell them I wanted to save that, but Kyle has this thing where he just ruins surprises. Like my office, I wanted to show my team, and he done texted all of them already with the picture. I was like, would you like to save some emotion for me? Spreading my business, spilling that tea.
No time for that.
Daddy, what are these for?
Making sure none of you exist again in this world.
And Kaylee, yours didn't work. The person I'm collabing with either thinks I'm funny or mentally unstable. We're gonna find out right now. It's Amber! She's my bestie. If you guys don't know, we met. What award show did we meet at? Do you remember? What was it?
It was like equivalent to the VMAs.
What is it called? Was it the iHeart? Much Music. There it is. Yeah. This person, you know, everything. And we met, and then I fell in love with her. And now here we are. We had a dance battle, and I was like, so
totally won.
Oh, not even. I was like so insecure. If I was like, oh my god, you want me to dance with Amber Rose? Are you on drugs? Oh, it was so much fun. Okay, are we gonna shoot? We're shooting. It's so exciting. She's mean, but I'm Jesus. Hello, but I'm Jesus. Very mad at me right now because I have a new girlfriend.
Hey.
Hello. I did mecking on her. That's right. I was mech daddy, right?
Total mech daddy.
I know. She was dying. She's sweating, sneezing so much. She was. She's a cool guy. You know, she was saying that muscle this big she never seen before. That's right. Okay, thank you. What's popping? What's up? What you saying, dog? You Irie? Everything popping was good. We just rapped. Had a lot of fun. I'm gonna actually stay as Manjeet and drive home, which is gonna be interesting because when I get home, I have to shoot another video for today. And Manjeet is one of the characters, so I'm like, why am I gonna go back and forth? Inevitably, I'm gonna have to go back to Paramjeet, but it's okay. I'm gonna film that video and then I got a meeting. But yo, one down, two more things to go. Let's get it done. Hey, Kyle.
Oh, there's it.
For whenever I give you a day off.
And a little extra something.
Gross.
Thank you.
What's up, what's up, what's up? So we're heading home. 28 minutes away is what my mom's calling.
Yeah, 1 minute. It's Mia's birthday. You wanna wish him happy birthday?
Like this?
Yeah,
who's here? You scared of me?
Okay, bye.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
They're terrified of me. We're heading home. It says, oh, it went from 28 minutes to 39 minutes. Okay, 39 minutes. It's gonna take an hour to get home. It's gonna take an hour. My name is 6:19. You know what? I can't make my meeting at 8, no matter what. I don't think I can make my meeting. Okay, we're gonna figure it out.
She like, I heard all your niggas stay where you stay. How so big, I haven't seen them boys in 2 days. Bitch, I use a walkie-talkie just to get a beverage. She fucking credit. Bitch, check the numbers. I'm the one who ripped.
Literally, I'm gonna have a mother effing mental breakdown. If you think I don't swear, you should be here right now. The amount I'm swearing. I'm trying to get this effing video done. I cannot find my mic wire to extend my mic over there, because or else the sound is gonna be echoey. It's not in my camera bag. I don't know where it is. There's so many boxes in my office closet. Mother effing work with the universe. I tried so hard to hustle, and every possible moment, something's gonna be like, oh, well, F off, we're gonna make this harder. I'm trying! What the hell? And now I can't do this shot unless I effing find the wire. Like, I don't, I'm trying so hard to be positive. I'm trying so effing hard. Why? Why? Why would this be? Why would you be there? God! I apologize for everything I said while I was hungry. The absolute destruction I've caused everywhere. I can't go to my meeting. I missed it, but it was with Sarah, so I rescheduled for tomorrow because I just finished. And I'm really super stressed, so I'm gonna do what I always do when I get stressed, which is go through my day and problem solve everything that stressed me out. It's a little bit hard because some of the things are not in my control. Like, I can't fix all of the rooms and unpack all the boxes because I don't have furniture in the other rooms. So I'm gonna try to the best of my ability. Even like this situation, I can't completely fix because I still need to get this part of my closet done, but I mean, I can fill that in. So I'm gonna try to do what I can, because I don't want to be stressed. I want to reduce stress. So that's what we're gonna do right now. Lego. I cleaned. We got a little bit clean here. Clean. Those condoms are from a video. Calm down, everyone. Clean. I'm waiting for my vacuum, my beautiful Dyson, to charge here. Put away the Christmas tree. It's over there in a box. Broke down those boxes. Just gotta vacuum that ish. Feeling clean. I need to mop, but I might not do that tonight. I still gotta release my video and then stuff. My room is probably messy right now, which is not good because Kate put her heart and soul into it. So Lego. Conquer that tomorrow. That's tomorrow, Wednesday, something, something.
Toilet talk with Lily. I am tired as a mother, but the video is up. It's very late. I'm sorry. I'm very disappointed in myself. The video came out like 2 something. It's completely my fault. I don't want to make excuses. It's my fault. I had a very busy weekend, but maybe I should have, I don't know, woken up earlier, gotten less sleep or something. I don't know. But I'm sorry, and I hope you still like it. I know there's a little bit of echo in the video. I'm still trying to figure out the whole audio situation in my main area because there's an echo, and I'm trying to figure out how to solve it. Yeah. But thank you for your patience. I appreciate it. Very, very productive day. I hope you had a productive day. I also commented this under my video, and I like to repeat it here. Today was a stressful day, and that's okay. Some days are stressful and some days are easy, but all days are a blessing. So thank you for being part of my blessing. Until tomorrow, I burnt. If you like it, subscribe. If you like it, subscribe. If you like it, subscribe. Yo, you heard Kyle earlier in the vlog. www.lilysingbook.com. There is an official countdown now until the day my book releases, and I'm so damn excited. Have you pre-ordered it? Comment below. Have you pre-ordered it yet? And if you have not, what is stopping you? Is it because you don't want to, or is it because you didn't know? I'm trying to do some marketing research. Can you let me know? Thank you.